in honor of the Enlightened One. May his gift of light shine eternal. Gift of light.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not.
Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Fae, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
I only hope his guidance will last this time.
We will see. But he has given them a chance.
Bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgarden. Speki and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I'd also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not speak of this.
Fair enough, brother.
Thank you.
Sure enough. It's been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door. Excited, brother? Classic.
You know, Freyr loved to breed Gulan pups in Vanaheim. I wonder if these two are the descendants of the Gulan he brought here long ago.
That explains how they got to the desert. Another gift for the Dark Elves.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
Ha!
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
Guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
anyone survived a giant's corpse to a... stop a set... fight that we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
I wonder. How'd these two pups end up yoked to the sled?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulon could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
How did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Yofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim. As wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure. So long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
The Berserker Gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Kill it! Jotik. Alfari Regnorov. Guru Egi Anfiger.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost! Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Go!
I'm glad we can help these Einherjar Yar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
Thank you.
sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not, and would prefer it remain that way.
That's all my brother's tributes.
Prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them.
Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her.
Ah! Well, how about that? Didn't I tell y'all there'd be something to see? Feels half crazy to say it, but I thought a good feeling about that Throod girl, never minding what family she came from.
I quite agree. She's an impressive young woman.
I thought you might. Why, I ain't never seen anyone quite so awestruck as when she laid eyes on you back at the hall. Like, meeting her idol.
She was apparently quite eager to learn from all the Valkyries. Now that she has Mjolnir, I expect her next stop will be to begin training with Sigrun.
I think Brock and Sindri would be happy knowing that hammer's finally with someone worthy to wield it. And a future Valkyrie, no less. M'lady.
Impressive.
Know what you want? Was this for Freya?
Watch your right!
Frost!
From above! Right, right!
Use a shield strike!
I wonder how many of these fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
New father, new mother, new fate to suffer.
We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes. The Keeper's reach.
Mimir, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
I don't know. I've just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside.
At your service, what would you wish to discuss? Well, I was curious, my dear fellow. You come from lands beyond these, do you not?
Yes.
I was wondering, who tended your world tree back home?
My home had no world tree.
No, you had no, but without... How? How did one travel from realm to realm?
On foot or by sea?
Good God, man! No wonder you left! Well... I'll leave you to it.
As you ask.
What a rambunctious bunch.
Transformed, our minds remained until those two perverted became.